Ah, that ghost touched me at the end and he did a little damage. That's bullshit.
Ouch.
Alrighty then, Pablo. And the good thing about Matt is you just gotta beat him up. What the fuck?
What?
Did you not set up the bonfire?
No.
Oh, okay.
I didn't need to. I still have my 10 flasks. I only lose. I only have like a little bit of health that I lost.
Perfect then.
I hate this part
because I
fell by on this once by accident.
let me stay near you for the light. An item back here for you.
Yep. Twins. Slap? What slap? Ouch.
We don't want any.
I missed. Soul of a hero.
What a hero. Now this is the part where you'd be able to shoot madness from right here if you wanted to.
Is the wall can be broken through?
Huh?
The wall can be broken through?
Well, the arena's actually down there. You see the red eyes?
Red eyes. Ooh.
So you can actually be killed from up here, I hear, but I've never done that.
Watch my back. Oh, I can't. Anyways.
Careful, Pablo. It's coming. I got him.
And my bow can go low that low.
My bow can't either. And I have a big bow. Well, fuck it. We go through the wall.
Good luck.
Give me one sec, Pablo.
Yep.
Alright, go.
Duh.
The arena's down there because you get grabbed, Pablo.
Snap. Snap.
He got off.
Oh my god, I just start, it's the start of Elden Ring.
It's a rape. Have to go through the wall and fucking drop.
Ouch. That sucks. Curse your dark magic.
Pop lock up.
Out at an open door. I'm dead.
Yeah, that's not the, that move is the worst.
Now watch this bullshit. I don't know. It's not gonna do anything. There you go.
Perfect.
I don't know what the hell I pushed, but I pushed it.
Ow.
Jesus. Humanity.
God damn, that was a quick ass fucking match right there.
Hello? Anybody home? We're only here for a ring.
And souls.
No, just the ring. Maybe that sword, though.
Maybe that sword, huh? Amazing graphics.
The best. Don't eat me, Seth. I saved you.
No, Seth, don't fight us.
Thank you.
look, be it man, child, dog, or any other species that raises a blade towards me.
And they so die. Bad. Ow.
Run, Seth. I don't want to do this.
Okay. All right, Abyss, welcome. Was it worth it? No. What did it cost? It was a good dog friend.
I have truly become a soulless monster.
Yes, you have.